So today we're doing, I think I like mentioned a couple vlogs ago about how I was supposed to do this last week, but we didn't get the chance to do it. So today we're going through my closet and getting rid of a bunch of clothes because I have way too much stuff. So I'm not exactly sure how this is going to work because this is going to take a long time and I don't want to like put a 40 minute video out of getting rid of clothes. So we'll just see what happens. So like, let's get started. See, like, this is what's hard. I freaking love this thing. Do I wear it? No. I'll get rid of this one for sure.
I'll take that. I can always use black shirts.
Oh, I have to bleep that out now so no one knows where we work.
Oh, sorry.
Someone's gonna come in.
I thought they knew the name of it.
Oh no, I've never said the name of my work before.
Oh, okay.
My style right now are bodysuits. Oh, Jasmine's gonna get a drink of water because she's just not feeling good. So like, I have a lot of these bodysuits. I have probably like, I have three of them in this color. I have two in another color. I have this one that I just got. And I'm like, I'm just obsessed with them. Honestly, they're just so cute. So since I literally just like went and bought all these, I'm not going to be getting rid of them. Love this. Gotta keep it.
You can't get rid of that.
No, obviously not. I got this for myself on my birthday.
And it's Disneyland, so.
And this is like my favorite shirt. I like, remember when I first bought it, I literally wore it every single day.
Well, you were talking about it all day and then we finally had to go buy it. Yeah. Be like, that person is it over there. She has it over there.
I would like see people, I was like, oh, they're wearing it, they're wearing it. I need one. So I also just bought like a ton of these.
Those are cute.
Okay, I also.
But those are all ones you're keeping, right?
Yeah.
They're all on the front there?
Mostly. I also just bought this, but I don't like it.
Why did you buy it?
I didn't know I wasn't gonna like it.
Why don't you like it?
It's just like, I'm not a fan of the cut like this.
Yeah.
Like the whole back is cut out and like I can't wear a bra with it and I tried going without a bra because that's what I thought I was gonna wear without and like that's not happening. It's too tight. And it's just, I don't know, like it's just not me.
It's too much.
Like, I just, it's cute, but I can't do it. So I am sad that I am getting rid of that. But like, I need to just get rid of stuff I don't wear, and I know I'm probably never going to wear it again, like ever. So
makes sense.
I also bought this just recently too, but I feel like that's weird.
Why weird?
I don't know, like, I just feel like it's just not me, maybe?
It's very flowy.
Maybe I'll try it. I haven't worn it yet. So, I did wear that shirt. I wore it one day and I was like, I don't like this. So, I haven't worn this, so maybe I will like
it. Give it a try.
What's this? I'm gonna get rid of this too. I took this from my work because it had been lost and found.
Oh, the dog's on the mind.
It was in the lost and found for a really long time. And I thought I liked it, but it's like it just fits weird.
Let me see.
Yeah, like let me see that.
Did you wash it?
Yeah, of course.
Okay. Of course.
I'm not trying to get scabies.
Scabies? What?
I don't know.
That is like the most random disease. What? Okay, scabies.
Yeah, I'm not trying to get that.
Isn't scabies like vitamin C deficiency?
I thought it was like when like little bugs like bury into your skin and lay eggs and then they hatch and.
I don't think that's scabies. I don't know. Because scabies is the pirate disease, right? And that was because they were vitamin C deficient. Right? You know what I'm thinking? I'm thinking of scurvy.
Comment below if you know what scabies is.
What is scabies?
So I got rid of that turtleneck because I have another one just like it, and then I probably will end up getting another one anyways because this one's kind of too big too, but it's better than that one.
Oh, okay.
I have a long X blade. And then I'm gonna get rid of this.
Is this a vest?
Yeah, it's a furry vest. I actually really like it, but I don't wear it enough, and it needs to be out of my closet.
It just needs to be out. Winter's coming. Actually, we just started summer. Yeah. Today's the first day of summer.
It's June.
I don't know. Like,
winter.
No. Earlier today,
I have to like insert Game of Thrones winter.
Jones was crying.
Earlier today too, I was like, when I was thinking about Starbucks, I was like, oh yeah, pumpkin spice frappuccinos are coming soon. But they're not. It's just like, so, today's the first day of summer.
Yeah, like none of them are close. I actually love this sweater. I got it for Valentine's Day. Like, this is how extra I am, guys. I literally bought this sweater with the intention to wear it to work on Valentine's Day, because I was like, I'm gonna be so cute because I'm gonna have to work on Valentine's Day. And then my boss gave me Valentine's Day off, and I was like, fam.
Oh, it's so cute.
Right? I still wear it, but I mean, obviously not right now because it's the first day of summer.
Yeah.
That's a crime.
It's the first day of summer.
I'm gonna get rid of this. I love this shirt so much, but.
Then why are you getting rid of it? Oh, Brittany.
I tore a hole in it. I tried to fix it myself.
Oh, Brittany.
I just really can't. Look at this poor stitch work.
Can you see it?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, you can.
Yeah, so this is gone. I'm sorry, my friend. I can't remember how. I think one of the dogs ripped it.
Do you know how to sew?
Clearly not.
Well, you know, but that's more than I do.
Damn, so. Shirt. I love this shirt. Don't you love when that happens? When you forget that you have something? I'm gonna wear this the next time
Wait,
I work.
Is that a stain on it?
What?
Are these grease stains?
Probably.
I am a restaurant manager. I wear them with pride. Okay, I'm gonna get rid of this, which is sad because I love this, but I never wear it.
You're getting rid of everything that you love.
Yeah, but like, I don't wear it, so like, why just let it sit, you know? You're supposed to be here helping me get rid of it.
I'm sorry.
It's hard.
Okay, but you're talking to Pack Rat Queen over here.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah. So like, Jasmine just moved recently. And like, we were going through like, all of her stuff to like, you know, help thin things down. You should have seen her storage unit.
To be fair, it's not all mine.
It's true.
It's a lot of my mom's and my grandma's.
Yeah, for sure. But that's what's weird, is it like, it's like not hers, but she's keeping it. But, I mean, that's
her decision. Well, it's like family stuff.
It's true. Getting rid of that shirt. It's gone. And this, okay, so I got this shirt, this sweater, and I wore it once. And like, I love it. It's
fun. I remember that.
But it's see-through.
Oh, that's cool. You bought it from that YouTuber, right?
Yeah. So it makes me sad, but I have to get rid of this because I can't wear it because it's see-through. And it's an off-the-shoulder dress, so I can't wear a bra with it.
Why don't you just wear like a cami under it?
Well, like, because straps.
Yeah, cami straps.
Yeah, but it's a off-the-shoulder dress. You can't have your strap showing. That looks
Why?
Gross.
Why?
I don't know. No, you can't have your strap showing. No. Alright, this... I like this shirt, but it's I feel like it's like falling apart and it like kind of looks gross and it's very wrinkly.
It looks old.
Getting rid of this. Also something that I took from work because no one cleaned it. It's super comfortable and like fun to like slouch around the house in, but I have
many of those. Yes.
So I don't need another one. And this, do you remember this?
Oh my god.
Yeah.
That's from
Catalina.
You bought that at Catalina?
Well, I bought it in Newport, but I'm gonna get rid of it.
When we were waiting for the ferry. Because it was freezing, right?
We were like, oh, it's like almost summer, and like, let's like wear bikinis to Catalina. It was like 20 degrees.
That looks old.
Yeah, I should get rid of it.
Yeah, aren't enough.
It's not super comfortable.
Yeah.
I got this off of Wish for one time. Didn't like it.
Like it.
It's all the material.
Ah, Halloween costume material.
Yes. I like that. I'll keep it. This. We'll let that slide. This. Yeah, summer's coming. I kinda like the sweater, but if like I'm not someone who's like super into heavy sweaters and this is very heavy. And I just got one that's like basically like this except lighter, so.
How heavy? Ooh, that's pretty heavy.
Yeah.
Zara knit.
Oh, I can't get rid of this gem.
Oh, yeah.
I still have a
bomber shell.
I haven't worn it because I haven't had somewhere to wear it to yet.
What?
But,
Have you ever worn it though?
I don't know where to wear it to. Oh. Like, I want to wear it somewhere and like make a statement, you know?
Yeah.
This. Not into long sleeve dresses. I don't like wearing dresses as much in the winter.
You don't like me. Oh yeah, I'm about this. It's a little loose for my taste, but you know, it's a dress.
Yeah. The thing is, I know I'm gonna buy more clothes anyways because I literally have a problem. So like, even if I do get rid of a lot of stuff, I know I'm gonna go buy more. Like, I know I'm not gonna stop myself.
Yeah.
I almost want to turn this into a shirt. So don't wear it as much as a dress. Nah, I'm gonna wait this summer and see if I will. I feel like this would be cute for pictures.
Yeah.
I'm excited. I don't wanna get rid of any of my button front skirts because they're so cute.
Then don't.
You're not helping. Alright, I'm getting rid of this. I love this so much, but it's way too small and it doesn't look good on me, so.
Oh.
This makes me really sad. One day I'll find another thing like you. Oh, I can't get rid of this! So cute. You can't tell the detailing. This is Marie. So next time I go to Disneyland, your girl knows what she's wearing. I love this dress and I think it's cute and all, but I'm probably never going to wear it again.
Who's that?
It's a dress, but it's like a bear. It's open, complete open back.
Oh, probably the other thing.
Oh.
I think I have to get rid of it.
Like, you can't wear a bra with it.
And it's very low and it's
I don't buy dresses I can't wear a bra with.
And like, it's not me, like, I'm not, like, I can't wear risky stuff like that because it just makes me anxious
the whole time.
Yeah.
I just have a panic attack the whole time I'm wearing it.
I have that dress that's like, it's like one of those wrap dresses. But my thighs are so big that it kind of stays more open than it should.
And like,
but you can't ever see anything. So when I walk, I'm like,
yeah,
like
not good for my mental health.
Yeah.
This, I should get rid of this.
Galaxy. I have a really cute, like I have really cute bottoms that go with it.
Maybe I should keep it for the bottoms. Mm. Let me back. There.
It's not the same.
Minnie and Mickey.
Aww.
But I think that's too much. That clashes.
No, I feel like it's supposed to look like it's fireworks all the way up.
Is that looking up?
No, I
feel like it matches really well. I feel like it matches.
There's more blue in this one, but
I think it's like when you try to do like a striped top and then a striped bottom.
I feel like comfortable and cute, but it's actually from the children's section, so.
So what?
I don't wear it.
Oh, okay.
Like, when have you seen me wear this?
Never.
Like,
I didn't even know it existed.
Yeah, exactly. The way that I know I have to, like, start getting rid of stuff is by my hangers. Like, if I run out of hangers, then I'm like, okay, time to get rid of stuff. This is so crazy. Alright, so now we're gonna go through my drawers. X-Men shirt, keeping it. Just got this. Keeping out. I literally just got this shirt. Just got it. Were you with me when I got this?
Where did you get it?
Brandy Melville.
I hate it.
Why do you hate it?
Because it's like the most awkward. It's not a crop top, but it's not like long enough to cover your
whole tummy.
Yeah. And I literally hate it. Love this shirt. Can't wait to wear it this summer.
Looks heavy for the summer.
I know, but what you gotta do, keep a Beatles shirt. Alright guys, so basically like we went through this entire pile. I mean, we haven't gone through the pile yet. But like we went through and got rid of all of that stuff. So we're gonna end the vlog here. Yeah, unless we do anything else afterwards. I guess we'll find out. I hope you all enjoyed this video. Thank you all so much for watching. Comment below and let me know what else you'd like to see. And I love you all so much. Bye.